The year 450 AD. Nestorius, the Patriarch of Constantinople, claims that there are two persons in Jesus Christ, one divine and one human. Nestorius also objects to calling Mary the Mother of God, or Theotokos, and renames her Mother of the Savior, or Christotokos. In 431 AD, the Emperor Theodosius II convenes the Council of Ephesus, which condemns Nestorius as a heretic. He is banished and dies in exile. 20 years later, at the Council of Chalcedon, Nestorianism is finally vanquished with the proclamation that Jesus is one divine person with both divine and human natures. Jesus is true God and true man, who was born, died, and resurrected. Therefore, Mary is indeed Theotokos, the Mother of God.